We are finally here, the historic Salt Lake Stadium. East Bengal and Mohun Bagan Supergiant.
Still playing as a right back, that's going to be interesting tonight, being tested with pace in behind. And it's Ajay Chetri. He comes in for Victor Vasquez.
Victor will be playing that defensive midfielder role. And of course, Kauko, who's been exceptional for this team in the past few matches.
We are on the cusp of Derby Day, on the cusp of this city, and it's shifting histories. On the cusp of this night, and nothing will be the same again. Make it into the top six for the first time in ISL history. Two separate hopes in a tug of war in the city of joy as we welcome you to yet another Kolkata derby. Petratos.
Check the referee on then.
And towards Jason Cummings, who was backtracking.
And that was the problem. It was just overcooked by about half a foot.
Open play in the ISL this season. Oh, it's a little flick.
Penalty. He's given a penalty.
Penalty's been given. Vishal Kerth ran into Clayton. Clayton, saved by Vishal Kerth.
Stunningly saved. Get that right, Puller, because that was brilliant.
Petratos and Jason Cummings, the Joker, is quickly turning into the king of their hearts. A royal presence inside the box, and Mohun Bagan take the lead. It's 1-0.
And what did we say before the game? Where does he get his goals from? Johnny on the spot. You need that sniffer. You need somebody who gambles. And now, since he started getting himself into the box, he's in the right place at the right time. And if you're going to put your mortgage on someone scoring from that distance, it's Cummings. There's no question about that. Mohun Bagan controlling the play again. Unbelievable strike this, though, from Dimi Petratos. But again, Prabhsook and Gill pushes it back into play instead of trying to hold it or push it away from the goal. But take nothing away from Cummings being in that right place, right time. Another goal inside the six-yard box. Thank you very much. What a sign-in he's been.
And Petratos off the post. And listen! Like a shadow! Now he's out, now he's not! But he was there at the right place at the right time! And the Mariners are running away with this!
Look at the confidence, just look at the confidence in this Mohun Bagan side. Dimi Petratos again, he hit the post, that strike hit the post. But it's about reactions and ball watching. And you can't ball watch, you have to react. There's the strike off the post. Petratos just fires it straight back in. Who's marking Liston? No one. He's in the right place at the right time.
Sahal.
Oh, penalty.
Oh, it's a penalty.
Nailed on.
Catch him if you can, Liston Colasso. Petratos! Like the single stroke of a bell. Heard across the city. Announcing the arrival of Mohun Bagan to the top of the Indian Super League table. 3-0 in the Kolkata derby before halftime.
That's his fifth penalty out of six that he's gone that way to the left-hand side, or his left-hand side as it was. He didn't hit it as clean as he would have liked, did he? Because Prabhsook and Gill got something on it. He takes his time. It's a little bit more down the middle. So he's guessed and gambled that he's going to dive full stretch. Possibly for both teams. Mohun Bagan have to keep their focus. They can't take their foot off the gas. East Bengal, we will have a reaction from them in the second half. They have to come out and do something differently. But let's not forget that happened when Tanunga was off the pitch. So they've tried to get to half-time at 2-0 and see if they could get Tanunga back on the pitch. Not just for the Shield, but for everything.
A statement first 45 from the Mariners. Sahal again. Was Cummings brought down? Not this time, no penalty. Yoni Kauko. Jason Cummings! Saved by Prabhsukhan. Clayton. Sal Crespo! It's not done yet! It is not done in the Kolkata derby! A really well-taken goal! 3-1!
Joy, East Bengal. What a finish that is, by the way. He's literally come from nowhere. Subhasis Bose, he's not close enough. He's just watched him make the run. That first touch with the chest to take it away from the defender. And then what does he do? As he plants that foot down. Bang!
Vishnu. Nanda! Clayton! Oh, saved by Vishal Kher.
My, oh my. That is the best this season. That's the best this season. By a mile, in my opinion.
Clayton. Wide.
Yeah, wanted to try and take it on himself.
Great ball again. Clayton going for it. Sobic. Pardon me, that was Vishnu. It just went over. Clayton Silva. Straight into the arms of a shifting Vishal. Vishnu. Oh, through the legs of Subhasish. Was he brought down? Or is it a dive? It's a dive. It's for Armando Sadiku. Cabra tried to stop him.
Tell you what, though, it was brilliant again from Vishal Kher. The communication, he came through a group of players and took it and got rid of it quickly. Was there a nudge then? No, said the referee, but Cabra didn't want to let him go.
It's over. And call it a symbiosis, but there is such a relationship between Habas and this club and the systems of the derby. As for Carlos Cuadrat, in almost every case in the Indian Super League, the sense of loss runs along with the sense of possibility of what it could have been.